guys. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a fall haul, which we don't really get fall here in California, let's just be honest. I mean, we kind of like to pretend that we get a fall, but we don't really get fall. But Byron and I are going to New York in November, which I'm really excited about. But we're going there for business, 100% business. And so I felt like I had to get some clothes that were a little bit more mature feeling, but also were appropriate for New York and had that kind of fall feel to them. So I had a lot of fun with it because I don't get that many opportunities to dress up here. Being a mom, just I'm home most of the time with like sweats on and stuff. And then just in California, we just don't get that really cool weather that makes it fun to like wear coats and hats and things like that, which I love to wear. So when I get the opportunity, I'm very excited to dress up for the season. So I'm gonna haul everything that I kind of got for the fall season. A lot of it I will be able to wear here in California, and I'm just gonna pretend like it's fall, even if it doesn't really change all that much. And then I am gonna wear a lot of it as I go on my trip to New York. So I'm just gonna jump right in. First and foremost, I got some new makeup. I just went to Nordstrom. I knew exactly what I wanted to get. Actually, the lady at the counter, she watched my videos, or she has watched my videos before. So she was helping me pick out a few things, and she was like a NARS vendor. So let's see, do I have everything in here? So I'm actually wearing the lip color that I picked up right now, and this is NARS. This is the lipstick, Audacious Lipstick in the color Live. And I really like the packaging. They actually changed their packaging. It has a magnetic closure right here, which I think is really cool. But this color, it matches my nails. This is the Essie color in Wicked. It's not something, you know, I would wear every single day, but definitely if you're going out, you want to look special, or you really want to feel in the fall spirit, a dark color is really great. So I picked that. Whoa, holy moly, be careful. And then I saw a tutorial, I forgot who it was. I totally forgot who it was. Somebody was using this brush, and this is the Ida Kabuki brush. Let's say that three times. And it's the perfect contouring brush. So I wanted to pick this up, see how I liked it. If you've tried this before, let me know what your thoughts are in the comments below. The great thing about Nordstrom is even if you try something and you don't like it, you can always return it. So, and I would imagine it would be like the perfect contouring brush because of the shape. The last thing I got from NARS was this highlighting blush powder. This is in the color Albatross. This is a really popular product from NARS. And it's just a really pretty highlighter. It's like a kind of like a gold white color, and it's for right here, right under your eyes or on top of your cheekbones or whatever. So I picked up this. Last but not least, I was filming a segment with makeup.com, and I was using a YSL Touche Aklot, and I hadn't used YSL Touche Aklot in years since I used to be a beauty vendor. And it kind of reintroduced me to how much I really love this concealer. Now it's different from the Kevin Aucoin. The Kevin Aucoin is much, much thicker, but this is a much lighter version, I would say. And I still really like it because it highlights, it just makes it look really nice. And this is the number two. So this is the number two Touche Aklot. And I love it because you push the bottom and the product comes out and it already has a brush built in, so you don't have to worry about touching it with your fingers or whatever. And then I use my beauty blender with that. So that was all the fall makeup that I got. So I'm really excited about that. And I'll be uploading the tutorial for how I use those products very soon, so keep your eyes out for that. I did a huge order from anntaylor.com, and it was funny because I found anytime I order something online, I usually try to take a good amount of time to try to find a coupon code before I check out. I found a coupon code and I got, and I don't even know if I can find it or if the offer is still available, but I got 50% off of everything I bought on the site. So I got a lot for a really good price. So I don't have a beige handbag. This is great kind of for going into not only, well, all year long you can wear it, but going into the fall and winter months, it's the perfect color. I loved the zipper detail. You can zip it up or you can open it up. This isn't quite as big as my Celine Phantom bag, which is nice because on some days I don't want to carry a bag that big. This is kind of in between, so it's just the perfect size and it just fits everything so nice. I have a few things in here, nothing. What do I have in here? Oh, I have a business card of one of the realtors we're working with. I have a La Mer lip balm and some headphones. I really liked that purse. I've already worn it once before, so I've been kind of waiting. This is more of a collective haul, to be honest, because I was waiting till I got everything that I was gonna get for fall and winter before I did a haul. So I have worn that already. This I have not worn. This was like a little clutch I also got on anntaylor.com. I thought it was really pretty, and I don't really have a clutch right now that I like, so I got this, and again, this was something I imagined wearing in New York on one of our meetings or whatever, a small bag, so I don't have to, you know, walk with a huge bag. It's a little bit smaller, so I picked this one up. I thought it was really pretty. Then from Nordstrom, I made an order. I'm just doing accessories right now, and then I'll get into the clothing. The clothing's actually behind me. I ordered this fedora hat from Nordstrom. I really like it. It actually goes really well with this. Goes really well with this look that I'm sporting right now. It kind of reminds me of like Inspector Gadget or Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego, but I don't care. I think it's chic. I think it's really cool. So yeah, I got the hat. Oh, my hair probably looks fabulous now. It was $28. I've seen some for cheaper, but I didn't like them as much. And this is a really good quality hat. So I got that from Nordstrom. I got a great, well, actually I got this, I'm wearing it right now. I also got this from Ann Taylor. And again, 50% off. I love cuffs. Cuffs are my jam. They're one of my favorite style pieces. I have like 3 or 4 cuffs that I just recycle and wear over and over again. I just really love them. I love how thick they are, and I kind of like that bulky fashion piece. I don't usually wear too much else with it, but I really do love a good cuff. So I got this lock cuff from Ann Taylor. And then from Daily Look, I got this House of Harlow ring set, which I think is really pretty. I love statement jewelry. I just think statement jewelry is so pretty, and I thought that this was a really cool ring. These were the accessories that I picked up for fall and winter. So I'm gonna run over there and show you what I got in the clothing department. So the next piece that I got was this skirt right here. This is also from Ann Taylor. I really liked this tweed skirt. It had 2 pockets in the front. It had some leather detailing, which I thought was really nice. And overall, I just thought it was a really nice skirt for the fall. This is really, really, really great quality. So I invested a little bit more in this skirt. It felt very classic and timeless to me. So I got this at theoutnet.com. The next 2 items that I got were jeans. I love these types of jeans. These are treated, so they almost have that really waxy, smooth appearance to them. These are like a chocolate brown or even kind of like a maroon, perfect for fall. I got these on Daily Look. They fit really nicely, and I also got them in this color right here, the green color, which I thought was really nice for fall as well. So I thought that these were 2 really beautiful fall colors. You could pair these with boots, great turtleneck. I mean, really, it's just the perfect pant for the fall. They can go fancy or a little bit more casual, so I thought that these were great. This is a vegan leather skirt that was the perfect length for me, and just it was beautiful. I got it from Piperlime, but I'm gonna have to find out if I can get it tailored because it actually doesn't fit in my waist. But I just loved the color, the navy color. It's just so classy, and it looks really nice on. I kind of updated my wardrobe and got a cardigan. I feel like every few years I like to get a cardigan because after washing them, they can kind of get dingy looking and the color can fade. So this is a nice fresh black cardigan, but it has really nice detailing like the leather buttons and the leather tubing right here. So from Light in the Box, I got my monster jacket, or at least I like to call it my monster jacket. I love faux fur jackets. I think that they're really fun. I never spend too much on them because they are kind of like a more trendy piece. You're not gonna wear it as often because they really just really glam up a look. You can even pair this with jeans and some heels, and you're gonna look glam if you're going out to dinner or whatever. So from Topshop, I got this great dress. I actually found it in the clearance section, so it was like $22, and the fit is very designer-esque. This felt very much like a type of dress that was made for me, but I got it on clearance for $22, so I was really excited. I love the detailing right there of the zipper. So I'm obsessed with trench coats, and I have a few trench coats. This one I got from Ann Taylor. I think a trench coat is definitely a fashion must-have. I think it's gonna be something that'll be in my wardrobe for a really long time, plus it was 50% off, so. For a coat jacket, I love this one. I got this one from Light in a Box. You can find these for all different price ranges, but I didn't wanna spend over $100 for mine. Just this and a simple black dress and some pumps is just a really great piece to have in your wardrobe. So that completes this fall haul. Hopefully you guys are as excited about fall as I am. As a Californian, I'm probably a little too excited. I probably belong on the East Coast, and maybe at some point in my life I will move there with my family for a little bit, because I maybe romanticize the idea of having a fall, a legit fall. But yeah, this was everything that I got for fall and winter. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this collective haul, and I'll see you guys very soon. Bye.